Okay, so we are continuing with verbos en presente. Okay, verbos en presente. We're gonna see these verbs in present. Okay, so to be called and to dedicate o llamarse, dedicarse. This is what is called reflexive verbs. A reflexive verb is one where the subject and the object are the same and where the action reflects back on the subject. Okay, and this is the second part of verb to be, soy. Okay, which remember describes characteristics, identity, impermanent qualities, among other things. Okay, so yo me llamo. Remember, these are the personal nouns. Yo me llamo. Tú te llamas. Él se llama. Nosotros nos llamamos. Vosotros os llamáis. Y ellos se llaman. Okay, we're going to see more in dialogues in the next video lessons. Dedicarse. Me dedico a la medicina, for example. Te dedicas, tú te dedicas a, right? Él o ella se dedica a la agricultura, agriculture, for example. Nosotros nos dedicamos, vosotros os dedicáis. Ellos se dedican. And the other part of verb to be, soy, es yo soy, yo soy. Tú eres, él es, nosotros somos, vosotros sois, ellos son. Okay, so by all means, take your time, write them down. Okay, because it's important you have this foundation as we go in the next video lessons and we go more in depth and we have different exercises and dialogues. Then you can always look back to your notes and then have like, you know, a better understanding and have fun with it. All right, so let's go on the next section is profesiones, professions, and there's quite a lot, so I just have a few here. If what you do is not shown in any of this profession and you'd like to know how that is said in Spanish, leave a comment below or send me an email, okay? Now, cantante, cantante, empresaria, so singer, entrepreneur, empresaria, doctora, camarero. Remember, if it was a female, it would be camarera, right? Or if it was a male, it's doctor without the A. Okay? Next, we have arquitecta, arquitecta, profesor, estudiante, escritora, dentista, periodista, actor, jubilados is retire. Okay, jubilados. Okay, and that's all for now, right? Stay tuned for future video lessons when we're gonna have dialogues, exercises, and you're going to be able to recognize this, which you have seen so far in this introduction. You will see in greater detail. Okay, so have a very good day or afternoon or evening. Feel free to like, share, comment. I'm here at your service and I hope that you enjoy. And if you do, please let me know. And that's all for now. Have a good day. Ya bendiga. Oh, I want to give a special thanks to Only Set Apart for this amazing artwork. Isn't it beautiful? It is indeed. So please don't forget to check him out on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. And that's it for now. Hasta la próxima. Ya bendiga.